goes. They shut the door some time ago. The old house is in the street. They will be tearing them down too. Where the old school used to be, people are waiting on the bus. I bet no one really cared what it meant to us. And the hotel's gone as the places where the bands used to play on Saturday and Sunday nights. And as we recall those days, meadows of green, and a little shop where we bought chips and ice cream, replaced by some tropical paradise indoors. Something that we never really asked for. And a watermill that used to be a with a commercial face. The marketplace, the bus stops on both sides of the street, the library, the vicarage, they turn into memory. Still looks the same. The spire looks dead.